Welcome to part four of Something Scary, the clone. I don't really care about their names because the person restored on.
Centuries ago, the Angkor Empire had lost a battle to the Siamese army. As part of the agreement, the Khmer princess Tarawadi was to be wed to a powerful Siamese nobleman. But, like in most tales such as these, she was in love with another man, a young soldier who fought in the war. One night, the nobleman caught the princess and the soldier. Infuriated, he sentenced the princess to death by burning. Afraid for her life, the princess went to a sorceress and asked her for magic to help her survive the flames. The sorceress gave her a potion to drink that would protect her body from damage. Before being tied to the stake, the princess drank the enchanted elixir. Confident in the witch's potion, she did not put up a fight. However, the potion needed much more time to take full effect. The princess screamed in pain and terror as she watched her body become nothing more than a head with pendulous intestines. Princess Tarawadi was now doomed to spend eternity as the Krasu, the floating head. She is cursed with an endless hunger, one that can only be satiated by raw flesh. She flies around after dark on the hunt for her next meal. She feeds on cattle and chickens, but her favorite meal is the placenta. And so she searches for the homes of pregnant women in labor, hoping to suck the life from within the womb with her long tongue. You can protect yourself from the Krasu by placing thorny branches or spiked fences around your home. The Krasu will be too scared to pass, afraid she might get stuck, but she'll find another way. Beware the hunger of the Krasu. Thank you for listening to my tale. Like and share this video to warn others. And don't forget to subscribe.